sets himself. Puopolo at the foot of it. Good kick. Rolling through. They've got four now.
Off to Hodge. Two on one. Puopolo.
All of it. Couldn't quite. Poppy, Poppy, Poppy. Off the goal. Yes, he has. Sets it up, Poppy, yes! He can do that.
And it'll be a little narky here at half-time.
It's a tax of clip off your envelope.
Jones.
And again, Doug. He's like Mighty Mouse, through the legs.
Oh.
Level with their quick hands is just phenomenal. The best in the competition. Great body use by Paul Puopolo there to take that mark. As you said, their sharpness, just their first give. Someone's out, they just go
to this.
Puopolo!
In McAvoy, lever, falls out the back to Poppy.
Trying to find Middlery, Puopolo's still dangerous. Harris gets back, Puopolo too quick, too good. That's three in a row, the Hawks.
Back, Rioli and Puopolo, double trouble. Poppy's kicked the goal.
Hawks win. Puopolo!
Puopolo! Around the corner, Puopolo can't find it. They can't find him. He hooks it back across his body. Oh, what a wonderful kick! But Puopolo finds a way through.
That's extraordinary.
Never heard of Puopolo. Puopolo just lined him up and said, "I've got you."
Puopolo.
And deep again, Puopolo.
Any score on the board. Here's Puopolo. He said, "Your labour, and I'm Puopolo." They needed that big time.
Oh, no.
Look at that.
That's schoolyard style.
Big kick of fifth. He does. He's never played a better game than this. It's his night. They're in front.